今天的学生就是未来实现中华民族伟大复兴、中国梦的主力军，而广大老师就是打造这支中华民族梦之队的筑梦人。做老师就要执着于教书育人，有热爱教育的定力，淡泊名利的坚守。
Over the past decade, she has visited teachers across China and replied to letters from them many times. Tang Yijie is a senior philosophy professor at Peking University. He devoted his life to the study of traditional Chinese philosophy. She talked with Tang Yijie, praising him for preserving excellent Chinese traditional culture and promoting its further development through innovative practices.
Besides,
China launched the Special Post Teacher Recruitment Program in 2006, aiming to add college graduates to the insufficient compulsory education teaching resources in rural areas. She has paid particular attention to the development of education in the poor areas and made multiple inspections for doing field research. By 2021, China had added a total of 1.03 million teachers to promote the high-quality development of education in its central and western regions. Xi Jinping has also attached great importance to higher education. In the past 10 years, he has visited and delivered speeches at universities more than 20 times.
Should